Did you know that Viggo Mortensen would not have taken the part of Aragorn in Lotr had it not been for his 11-year-old son's enthusiasm for the books? He performed his own stunts, insisting he used a real steel sword, and he also purchased the two horses, whom he rode and bonded with over the duration of the films.